Just another day in the big city. Boring gray buildings, crowded streets, and endless traffic. What? A message from your childhood friend, Marie.
Hey, long time no see. Remember that old family farm? It could really use your help.
Sounds like an adventure. Time to trade in your old life for a brand new start.
Greetings and welcome to FarmVille 3 Animals. This, of course, is the latest iteration of the Zynga series, and since I've never really gotten into them, I figured, you know what, why don't we try this one? It's out just over a month, already seems to be fairly popular, so you know what, why don't we just take a look at it and see what it's got? Generally speaking, I kind of like the farming games to a degree. It really depends upon how they implement them. I like Township. Township was very good. And any kind of a game that allows you freedom is always a good thing. Hopefully there's a lot of freedom involved here. Anyway, I guess this is our friend Marie, so let's go talk to Marie. Oh, and if this is the kind of thing you want to see on my channel, please give the video a like, maybe say something in the comments, and of course, subscribing is a great way to show your support. Howdy, it's me, Marie. I'm so glad you made it. I'll show you around. So let's get started around here. Oh my, look at this old fountain. Tap it to fix it. So that's why I'm here. I'm like a handy person. Just a moment. All done. Okay, do I get paid for this wonderful thing here? Woohoo! Oh my, the old farmhouse needs work too. Tap it to fix it. Yeah, I'm here to fix everything, ain't I? Okay. Okay, let's see. All done. Okay, let's choose the proper look for the farmhouse. Shouldn't we have chosen before I started fixing it? Let's see. I think the one on the right is a little bit too blue. Yeah, I think it's a little bit too blue. Why don't we just go with that one? Excellent choice, if I may say. You may. I'm just fixing everything here, ain't I? The old barn here seems to be in shambles as well. Tap it to fix it. Oh, what a mess. Okay. All right, I guess we've already abandoned the blue thing, so I should probably stay with the one on the left here. Exquisite! That's enough. DIY. Okay, I don't know that acronym. I see there are some sunflowers ready for harvesting. Sunflowers? Is that what we're farming here? Okay, they seem to be alive. Do we really want to kill them? I guess we do. All right. Okay, that is a really big scythe. We murdered all of them. They probably had hopes and dreams of their own. Chop chop. Oh, wow. You're like so heartless. You're a natural. Now let's plant some more crops. Tap the field again. Okay, and I guess we have something else in the future. It looked like wheat. It usually ends up being wheat. Wheat is actually very good for a lot of things. You did it. It's easy, right? Okay, what just happened? And who is this guy? Howdy, Marie. Say, is that old farm open for business again? It sure is, and you're just in time for our first harvest. Well, blow me down. The folk in these parts are sure interested in quality goods. Well, here's some sunflowers. I'm sure they're dying for that. Together we can deliver what the locals want. Let's send an order right away. Okay, tap the order board to see what the locals want. Let me guess. They want sunflowers. This is the order board. You can select an order here. Deliver orders to earn coins, collect enough, and win animal boxes. Okay, that's interesting. Hey, somebody wants sunflowers. Perfect, the truck should come back in a few moments. Okay, that was pretty quick. And they have an animal box. Ha, looks like the locals were impressed with your harvest. They were sunflowers. Look, they sent you a reward. How sweet. I wonder what's inside. I'm guessing it's an animal of some kind. Why don't we just throw it in the river and find out? Okay, it's a leghorn chicken. It's common. We won't tell it that part. New breed discovered. Well, not technically discovered, but we own one now. It's a leghorn chicken. That's my favorite. Okay, don't tell her that. She'll take it the wrong way. All right, and a little star. New animals give you experience. Collect it now. Okay, I leveled. Okay, and the chicken was really happy with that. Yeehaw! Did you just say yeehaw? I bet we can get more animals this way too. I bet you we can. Should I kill the sunflower? Okay, get animals level up. Win animals by doing deliveries. Every new animal gives XP. Level up to expand your farm. Every animal needs a home. First, let's expand your farm. Okay, it's all of a sudden, this is my farm. Okay, chicken farm unlocked. Tap the rundown bird home to fix it. Okay, build. Okay, we don't choose the style for the bird. Okay, bingo. And the chicken knows, hey, I just got a place to move in. Bingo. Home sweet home. Let's tap the chicken to produce an egg. I don't think that's the way that works. Okay, and apparently I have feed. All right, so we'll give him something to eat. Psst. We can help the chicken lay the egg a little sooner. Tap it. That would be kind of rude. It's like smacking it on the back of the head saying, give me that egg. Give me that egg. All right. I guess that's what we do here. Oh, it would take him 15. Oh, pardon me. It would take her 15 minutes. Okay. Well, excellent. Wah, wah. And already you're looking for food for more. I wonder if our chicken feels lonely. Probably. Actually, I'm saying hungry in a moment. Let's do more deliveries to get another animal. Okay, and more food is more importantly. Okay, tap on the order board. Let me guess. An egg. Okay, we're selling the egg. And I guess we're getting another chicken. Because you mentioned that the chicken would be lonely, right? All right, let's do it. And we get another leghorn chicken. No experience for this. Oh, I do get experience for that. I thought it was only when you get a new one. A new breed, I thought. So I guess it's just any animal you get. Remember to click the experience. Yeah, it's a little hard to miss it when you're pointing that way. Let's see how our feathered friends get along. Okay, they're both hens. That's not the way that works! No! That is not the way that works at all. Tap the bubble. Okay, no, that is not the way that works. Okay, I guess I have to tap it. Okay, okay. Oh, wow, it's a baby chick, so cute. No, that is not the way that works. No. We shouldn't be promoting that kind of propaganda. Storks do not deliver them. They come from the eggs. And I'm sorry, you need a rooster for that. Just saying. Okay, so I'm guessing our next animal is going to be a cow. I don't know what it is it's actually telling me that, but it's just a feeling. And I have a feeling he's not going to go into the pig pen either. Or I guess she isn't. All right, okay, you want me to paint something? Get more variants from events and Sky Rays. Well, I think they are doing, they're doing Christmas stuff now, but, no, we're not going to do that. Okay, and I have more deliveries. Can I, you're not going to let me do that. Okay, fine. All right, what do we have here? Okay, more sunflowers. Okay, while we're gone, can I kill some more sunflowers? You're not letting me do that. Yeah, okay, you're just not letting me do that. Okay, and where did I get the wheat from? Okay, you're just really pushing the animal thing here. And let me guess, a cow. I'm amazing. I can just sense these things, you know? Okay, and there was other stuff in the box with the cow. You know, not for nothing, but I think the cow would probably take up a lot of room in the box. Okay, and okay, so I'm guessing that he's not going to be in the chicken coop, right? Okay, so we get a field, big feed, and some more stuff. Uh-oh, what? Let's expand more. Okay, cow farm, it costs 75. Okay, this isn't very efficient. Could we like clear the area and move them in there? Because this is gonna fill quickly. Tap the old cow home to fix it up. All right, build. Like brand new. Okay, and all of a sudden the cow sensed that. We're running low on animal feed. Yes. We should build a feed maker. Tap the build button. We're gonna tap that build button. Okay, feed maker costs 100. I have 979. So, I guess there. Tap the feed maker. Okay, but don't we need the big stuff? Because the thing about it is we have to feed a cow, and the cow isn't going to have... Okay, well, you know, that's just the way that is, right? Your animals are going to need lots of feed, so remember to keep the feed maker busy. Okay, keep delivering orders. Remember, new animals give experience. Okay, can I do something else? No, I can't. All right, it's just forcing me. All right, what's the 10? Okay, an egg. We'll do that. Okay, can I do stuff now? Okay, yeah, I want to do this because I think I can plant something else now. Yeah, the wheat. Let's just plant the wheat because why not? Okay, and let's see. What else do you have here? Because I need money. Well, I mean, I had some wheat and it's only 2. So, yeah, we can just do that one. All right, I took the opportunity to kill the music and turn the volume up a little bit. It's not going to mean that much, but it is what it is, right? I guess we need to feed them. Do I have any more feed for them? All right, you and you. The little one doesn't get any food because the little one isn't producing. Oh, I thought you'd want the big stuff. Yeah, you do. Okay. All right, so you get going on an egg too. Probably milk, I'm guessing. All right, what else do we have here? Sunflowers. Okay, sell the sunflowers. Okay, that means I'm probably going to get another cow, right? All right, are we going to get this, the cows fall in love and the stork shows up thing again? Probably, right? Okay. And more money. Okay, money is in there. Okay, and then I got experience and the cows seem to be very happy with that. Okay. Okay, no, no. No, this is not, no. No, 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 this is not the way this works, no. This is propaganda, there is no stork. That's not the way it works. Okay, I noticed we didn't get any cool cutscene for the baby, for the calf, though. You know? I mean, the chick got a little cutscene. Okay, Chad Wood. And then we got flour, and then soybeans, and sunflower oil. Okay, I guess we're going to... And our reward is going to be Chad. Chad's our reward. Okay. You can now unlock your first farmhand. Alrighty. Farmhands help you expand and improve your farm. You can do all sorts of tasks. And can do all... Okay. Alright, and... We're going to unlock Chad. Hi, Chad. Farmhand is ready to unlock. Okay, new farmhand unlocked, Chad Wood. Okay, that was rather disturbing, actually. My friends call me Chad. I'm trying to bring lumberjacks into the 21st century. How do I look? I refrain from making a comment. We have our work cut out for us, making room on your farm. Let's hustle up and start with one of those trees blocking your way. Okay, is that tree blocking my way? Okay. No problem. Chad will take care of it. Clearing trees and weeds costs energy. Energy regenerates over time. You also have full energy on a level up. Remember to spend it. Okay, we're gonna have Chad take care of this. Well, I might roll up my sleeves as well. Those weeds are blocking us from building more animal homes. Okay, you mean like that? Is that a weed? Looks like a patch of grass there, but it could have a lot of weeds in it. All right, so you're gonna get to work on there too. Okay, and we got weeds? Is that a thing? Okay, it looks like Chad is done. Maybe Chad wants to come over and help you. Let's see here. Okay, yeah, all right, so we're getting those out of there. And apparently, okay, what? I got a big old chest. Okay, you want to get out of the way? I'll click, okay, that's 100 currency chest. Okay, we'll find out what's in the currency chest. Okay, wood. Ruby. Milk. Okay, I'm guessing if it was buried underground, the milk probably isn't good anymore, but that's just me. I mean, we could try selling it. Okay, what is this? Okay, and there's... What's going on here? The merchant is now available. He has valuable items and great deals for you. Well, I like the first deal. Let's see what he has today. All right, can I just get... Okay, the deals tab has a variety of animals and resources for expanding your farm. The crops and goods tab offers lots of crops and goods. Imagine that. For your production needs. The merchant has a daily free offer. Make sure you collect it each day. Okay, so give me the free diamond. It's rare. Okay, so I could buy some more Chad. Is that what you're telling me? And I can buy some Marie Merriweather stickers. Okay, so very expensive for three over here in cash and over here in gems. All right, well, animals. What do we have for animals? All right, well, I'm not going to be doing that. I have a feeling that we'll have a lot of chickens. All right, if you have two, apparently that's all you need. All right, and we need to keep doing this. What do we have? 10 is a... Okay, what's going on here? Okay, could you get that out of my face? Because I'm seeing something floating here. Okay, what is this? Every farm needs an amazing name. Let's give yours now. Why don't we just stick with that for now? Tap the edit button. I actually don't want to tap the edit button. So we just no, and then okay, and we're done. Okay. Could you get that off the screen? That's annoying, you know? All right, let's see. I should be working on some feed here. Okay, soybeans and that's, what's the name of it? Wheat for that one. All right. Oh, we got wheat done here. All right, so let's grab some wheat. Okay, should I grow some soybeans now? All right, why don't we do some soybeans and then we'll throw some of these guys in here. Because we do know those for the chicken feed, I believe, right? All right, what do you got? 6. All right, we'll send that one out. All right, hopefully the prices go up. Okay, and, oh, yeah, that's right. We got wood from Chad chopping down that tree. He did use a lot of the energy, though. All right, are there any other trees that we need? What is this? Okay, it's wood. Wow, 10 energy to pick up that, huh? Okay, well, you know, it is what it is. And what about this? I'm thinking in terms of more room for crops. So why don't you go over and get that and then go over and get that. Hopefully we're gonna be leveling soon. All right, let's see, what do we get here? Oh, 13, what's there? Oh, we got weeds. Okay, here, yeah, buy some of our weeds for 13. And it looks like we're going to get another little friend here, or maybe a big friend. Okay, so what do we have here? Okay, we got another leghorn chicken. And some more money. Okay, but do I have space for him? Oh, first things first, give me the money. Oh, no, he doesn't have a home, so that means I have to make him a home. Okay, let's see. Well, I have more chickens, so... Okay, so where... Do I have the energy to clear out over here? I don't think so. Can I move these places? Because apparently I have to put down another chicken coop here. Hold on a minute. Well, bird home. 500? Yeesh. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I mean, the thing is that they were pointing at these, but these weren't in my way. These were in my way. All right, like I was saying, I'm hoping I can move them after the fact, right? All right, and done. Okay, this little tree here. Okay, that's going to be me out of energy. Okay, can we build this one? Build. Okay, and he got me the wood. Oh, and apparently I have tasks. As you can see, there is a quest for you to complete. The old windmill on the farm has been run down forever. Now is a good time as any to fix it up. We could mill all sorts of grains in it. I guess that's where we get the flour from. It's going to be a fun restoration project. Let's do it. Do we need energy? Because I don't have any. Okay, unlock old mill expansion. Restore mill, make one flour. Okay, so this, how much is it? 95. All right, we got the money. We got the money. Okay, how much is this? 100 gems. We're not going to be opening that. All right, let's see. And we have the wood to do a repair work on that. Okay, that's fine. How's it? Okay, we got this guy. Okay, so, and the chicken realizes that it now has a home. How wonderful. Okay, and it looks like the mill is done. All right, so do we make some, all right, we'll make some flour here, right? Because I think that's what we're supposed to do. Okay, that's a sunflower oil. What is this one? Okay, we don't have that one yet. All right, where's the other chicken? All right, I think we have feed for you. Yeah, we do. All right, so have some feed. That way I can get, okay, what's your problem? She looks like he was crying or something like that. All right, why don't we grab the sunflowers? Yeah, the other guys take a while, don't they? I guess we could do some more wheat. Okay, so what do we got over here? Can I cook? Can I get some of that? All right. And some of that too. Okay, its queue is full. I guess you can only do one thing at a time or something. All right, let's see. What can we... oh, we got money here? Yeah, yeah, buy my weeds. Buy my weeds. All right, and we're approaching another animal. So what is that going to be? Is that going to be something new? Okay, and he comes back really quickly, doesn't he? All right, so let's see. What else do we have here? Six. I might need that. Okay, sunflower. Take the sunflowers. All right, how... Okay, let's take a look at this. Okay, so this is all done. And I got a reward. With money. Okay, and I got farmhand energy, but it's only 10. Okay, so that means I can remove... Why don't we get rid of this? That's only 5. Get rid of this one, and that's 5. That way we can put something over there, you know what I mean? Okay, and we have the opportunity for more money. 8, what is that? I kind of need those, you know? Until the crop comes in, I kind of need those. Because those are for feed. All right, I just planted a bunch of wheat so I can sell those. Okay, and it looks like we have another blessed event coming. Okay, so what's this? Okay, another leghorn chicken. Okay, and what, more money? All right. Oh, and stone pavement. Okay, and can I get that experience before you visit your new home? Okay, level 6. Okay, Katie Cookie and Bread. And I guess she's my reward. Okay, and then we got more money, which is a good thing. 5 energy, but I guess maybe my energy should have been reset. Yeah, my energy was reset. You can now join a co-op to play with other farmers. Isn't that wonderful? Playing with others is so much more fun, right? Yeah, it is, absolutely. All right, you're going to make me click on this. Join co-op, chat with other farmers, win amazing things together. Oh, I'm just amazing. I can't wait to do that. All right, let's, okay, what's that? It's getting crowded here with all the babies. Let's see how we can help a baby animal to grow up faster and miss its childhood? You're gonna take an animal's childhood away from it, it'll be stunted for life. It'll probably end up being on Wall Street then. I can't wait to see how this cutie looks when it grows up. But you know what's gonna happen? It's gonna grow up and I'm not gonna have anywhere to put it because I got two here, I got two the other one, and I have no home for it. So it'll be homeless. You're so mean. Okay, baby animal, ugh. I mean, just leave it. And I have to spend energy to do that, too. Such a meanie. All right, let me get these. All right, you get over there and work on these. You deserve it. Okay. Okay, it looks like, oh, I'm doing that again. We're doing the whole, yeah, we're doing the whole stork thing again, aren't we? Oh, and I got some wheat. Yeah. And the moon. Okay, and then... Okay, new breed discovered. Golden lace. Okay, money? What's the money thing? Some of your animals have become elder. Now that their babies are all grown up, elder animals don't produce items anymore. I wonder what we should do. Hi there, Marie. It's me, Harmony. I'm running an elder animal sanctuary and would be happy to buy your elder animals. Oh, that's so sweet. Please take good care of them. Yeah, I'm sure that's what he has in mind. Probably selling them off to KFC, you know what I mean? Of course. They'll have plenty of friends and feed to enjoy. I prefer to give him a diabolical one. Hold on a second. I'm heading there right now. I'll wait and pick up the animals that are heading my way. Okay, what? The animals are already heading your way? Okay, do I mark the... Okay, where's he going? So let me get this straight. Their kid grows up and they just decide, you know what? We're just gonna take off. We never want to see you again, right? Okay, that was one of them. What about the other one? Okay, this one wants some food. Okay, so that one's going too. Your parents have abandoned you. All right, here, we'll give you some feed. Don't do it! Don't do it! You're gonna be on the menu! It's a cookbook. Okay, let me just see here. Is this stuff ready? No, 5 minutes for that. All right, well, let's see. I guess I could do some more sunflower. I mean, this stuff's useful because I can do stuff with it. All right, let's get that. And I need more of this. All right, and what was that? Okay, what is that? Bakery. Okay, I guess we can build a bakery. Okay, what is it pointing? Oh, we have somebody over here who's got maybe a quest or something. Okay, and she took care of this. Here, go clean that up too. All right, I should make sure that I spend everything that I need to spend. Is there anything around here I can do for Chad? I don't see any trees that I can get rid of. Maybe let's see. Maybe over here. Well, I mean, we can get rid of this tree. And we can get rid... Okay, I would rather get rid of this. That way we can put some more crops down, you know what I mean? Okay, and then we have a bakery. Unlock Katie Cookie to start the action. Oh, we're going to have action. Katie Cookie! Start the action. New form hand unlock. Katie Cookie. Okay, I guess that's our action right there, right? Nice to meet ya. I'm Katie. If you want any baked goods, they're my specialty. Okay, so I'm guessing that's the reason that bread was unlocked along with flour. All right, well, why don't we... okay, I think we got some stuff here. Hello, Marie. I heard you needed a baker. Katie, I'm so glad you're here. Adding a bakery to the farm will really sweeten things up. Okay, so I need to make one bread. Then I'll get a reward. All right, well, she's going to do the bread. Do I have flour, right? Yes, of course I do. So make some bread. Get over there and work. Okay, and we have here. Okay, so we got some space over here. Let's see. Do we have space up here, too? Yes, here, here. All right, can I put down? All right, I can put down. All right, why don't we throw some stuff here and here? And that'll be that. All right, so, oh, are these done? No, they're not. I should probably plant more for the future, though. All right, it looks like I'm about to get, I guess that's carrots, but I guess it's going to be a while. All right, let's plant some of these, because apparently they take a while. All right, I should probably have him take that out, too. I'm just going to use up all of the energy, because when I level, you know, it'll all just, oh, what's this? Okay, an achievement, junk mastery. Okay, is there anything else? Okay, so there's where the achievements go. All right, let's get the money flowing here. I can't use those. I got eggs. I got lots of eggs. All right, and we'll clear that out, clear that out. And get rid of that. Okay, level 7. Okay, buddy. We're getting buddy. And it's a good thing I spent all of my energy just then, because I just leveled up and I got it all back. And soy sauce. And a little bit more energy. Okay, and I got buddy now. Okay, hold on a minute. Okay, there's a lot more stuff all of a sudden lying around. What is this? Yeah, that wood wasn't there before. I don't remember seeing that one. Okay, that was 15. Okay, what is that? Is that like a dirt target? Okay, we have to unlock Buddy. All right, we'll unlock Buddy then. He's a digger. Okay. New farmhand unlocked, Buddy. Hiya, buddy. Get to work. Okay, buddy, there's an intruder on the property. Kill. Okay, give me that. Okay, there was something over here we could do for buddy here, right? Okay, he could come over here. That's 11. Okay, well, I mean, he's got a... I mean, this area was cleared before. I cleared this area. Okay, what is that, dirt? Okay, come over here. And he's digging that up. Okay, there we go. Okay, what did you just dig up? Small animal box. Okay, well, it's only... Is it going to be another chicken? Or is it going to be something interesting? All right, I'll spend the 20 just because I'm curious. It's just... I don't even have a place for that chicken, I don't think. Okay, and I got eggs. The eggs are actually worth more. Okay, is there... Oh, that's right. You can move in with this one. Because his parents abandoned him. Okay, but just not go into any craziness over here, all right? All right, I don't want any more stork visits. Okay, it looks like we got the soybeans. There we go. Oh, and we got some more stuff here. All right, let's try to... we got the carrots now. So let's do carrots. Probably shouldn't have done all carrots. All right, you, what do you want before we turn buddy on you? Well, hello there. I'm Serafina, and I might say what a lovely farm you have here. You might say that. I'm in need of some ingredients. Would you be a dear and help me out? Okay, you picked a really bad time for sunflowers because it's going to be a long time before I have sunflowers. Because I just put carrots in and they're probably going to take a long, long time. Okay, well, maybe I should have checked earlier. How long did it take? Okay, I guess it was like 10 minutes. Actually, they take longer, don't they? And I, buddy, could you come over here and take care of that, please? Thank you. All right, I think we can only do weeds at this point. All right, why don't we get rid of this? Get over there and dig them up. Sorry, Chad, we don't have anything for you. Okay, and that's about it. I can't do anything else until, of course, my energy returns. But we can sell some stuff, I think, right? Let's see. Okay, I can sell two of them. I mean, what animal am I going to be able to get now? I mean, I don't have any room. I mean, I certainly don't have room for another cow place. Can I move it? Hold on a second. I can move it. All right, move it like over here. And then down. Okay, that's fine. That means I can do stuff like that. Okay, the chicken's going, I want something to eat. All right, well, I think I have some. Oh, I don't have a lot of feed, though. I should probably do this one here, that one there. All right, there we go. All right, where is the chicken feed? I'm pretty sure. Let's see. Chicken feed. Okay, so I do have chicken feed in progress. All right, give me a little bit more here. Oh, wow. The money just shot up. Okay, I don't have carrots yet. I don't have... is that soy sauce or is that sunflower oil? Okay, what about you? One milk? Okay. Inflation on milk is serious, apparently. Okay, and... all right, so how are we going here? I got an unlock. What is it pointing at? Buddy? I'm not sure why it was pointing at that. Yeah, I mean, it's pointing, like, unlock. Oh, this! That's what you're pointing at. How much is that? Okay, the old silo. Okay, there's a lot of butterflies there. Okay, and I guess we have to repair this. We have the wood. We have the technology. We have the capability to make a silo whole again. Okay, and, oh, we got the bread. We got the bread. All right. Okay, that mean I did that mission? Hold it a second. All right. And there it is. Unlock Katie Cookie, restore bakery, make one bread, and the reward is, okay, we got some pieces of Marie Merriweather. And we got some energy back. Well, you know what I'm going to do with that? I'm going to have you pull some weeds for me. That's what I'm going to do. All right, so how much do I have? 14? Because I want that stump gone. You know what I mean? That's 7 for that one. And, okay, 9. Wait a minute. It's 7 to pull up a stump, and it's 9 to pull out a weed? Someone explain that to me. Unfortunately, okay, I got that. There we go. All right, because I think we can put down some more... We can put down one more. All right, here, put that there. Okay, and we'll put sunflower on that. Maybe we can take care of her. Really depends on how much it is. All right, and give me that. Oh, and we got a new box with a cow. I don't have anywhere to put you. And some money. And some stone pavement. It was crowded in that box. All right, let's see. Do I have enough money to buy one? I mean, the birdhouse was 500. The cow home is 500 too. It's a good thing I moved that because I just have enough room. All right, and start working on that. I got the wood. Okay, so as soon as that's done, Bessie here will have a home. And what do we have here? I found a great spot to grow carrots. It might not seem like it yet, but I have a good feeling about this. Did someone say carrot or cake? I have just a recipe in mind. All I need are some carrots. Okay, keep your carrot cake to yourself. Okay, and we got chicken, eggs. Okay, we're good with that. Oh, and he wants some stuff here. Okay, the good prices are gone. Okay, here, you can have a little bit of that. Although, I should probably make some more... All right, we'll make another bread here. Make. Probably going to need that for an order. Don't worry, Bessie, you'll have a home. It's nearly done. Where? Okay, and the silo's actually done too. All right, so we increased our space. Oh, and this is done. Okay, and here comes Bessie. She's moving in. All right, do we have any food for you? Yes, we do. We just don't have anything for the chickens, that's all. Can I make some more stuff for the chickens? Like that? Oh, we have to collect the current one? Wait a minute. There we go. And more in there? All right, there we go. We'll make the chicken feed. Anyway, I think we have a pretty good idea what's going on. All right, so basically we have a lot of tasks that are being done. It's fairly structured, but it's kind of amusing, I suppose. And I don't know if there ever comes a time where it's kind of open-ended. It seems to hold your hand a lot. I mean, there are people like that. Oh, is that enough for you? No, not that. I want to get that. Okay, I don't think that's enough for her. Especially since I used some for chicken feed there, didn't I? Yeah, I did. All right, so here, have some more. There we go. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to take care of her anytime soon. Not until the rest of it is done. Anyway, it's kind of interesting. And if it is the kind of thing you want to see, well, you know, we can do that. Otherwise, we'll just move on to something else. But it does seem to be kind of enjoyable, I suppose. Anyway, I think that's going to be it for now. So thank you very much for your attention. I really appreciate it. And play games, because games are fun. See ya.